Hi there, Eric Bakker, New Zealand naturopath. Thanks for coming back. I've got an interesting question here. Hi, can Candida live in underwear? If you're a woman with a history of thrush, should you do something kind of special treatment to underwear to make sure you're not reinfecting yourself? Thank you. Well, you should be. And if you wear clean underwear every day, you shouldn't really have a problem, especially if you know you've got a good washing machine or you take precautions to clean this, sanitize your underclothing properly. It shouldn't really be a problem. My question to you is, are you in a relationship with the person? Because, you know, you could be transferring a candida back and forwards in an intimate relationship. This can occur very much so. If you're not getting rid of your thrush, there's something wrong, because you should be able to nail this within 3 to 6 months. Nearly all women I work with vaginal yeast infection get rid of it entirely well before 6 months, especially if they follow my eating plan, my lifestyle plan, using some borax, capsules vaginally, using Candida Remove and Restore internally, supplement wise. We usually put the Candida in for 3 to 6 months. We make the diet change, we look at lifestyle changes, we look at vaginal treatment, we look at a whole particular protocol, and it works, it works, it works. We've treated over 1,000 women plus with this problem, and we've nailed it nearly every single time. You should be able to get on top of this problem. Please have a look at chapter 5 in Candida Crusher. It's a chapter all about women's vaginal yeast infection. You can get rid of this. I'm absolutely convinced you can get rid of it. I've not seen cases that can't be fixed up. I have seen patients that are resistant to doing the treatment, but I haven't seen cases that can't be completely fixed. Thank you.